Is this the most beautiful Starbucks in the world? It's located inside a traditional Korean house called a hanok, which was originally built in 1919. The cafe section looks more modern while preserving as much of the original decor as possible. The garden area is a picturesque place to enjoy your coffee, while the third area features traditional floor seating on heated floors. Just be sure to take off your shoes before entering. To check out the Starbucks, you'll need to head to Daegu, South Korea.